Let's play Summoner's Court.
I knew you'd come round. Ready to go?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio.
Akio!
That was one for the ages. Akio. Nothing to it. Lucky shot. Akio. Try to beat that.
Akio.
Not bad. Not bad. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck, that's all.
I'm not lucky, I'm simply better than you.
All right, fine. You're right. You're better than me. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested, and that you passed.
Always said that travel broadens the mind.
You there? Yes, you. I wonder if you might come with me for a moment.
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
Where do you find time for this and your homework?
I've plenty of time for both. Been managing for years. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywig stings. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywig stings for me.
Of course. You never know when you might need a quick means of escape from the castle.
Brilliant, thank you. But you should know that it's not exactly quick. It's the secret bit that's helpful. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction.
You there! Yes, you!
A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. Revelio. Looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password? Descendium! A lift. Must be how I get down. Looks broken, though.
Repairer.
That seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Reparo.
I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Revelio.
I'm going to have to get past this.
Levioso. Reparo. Levioso. Incendio. Reparo. Levioso.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Revelio. Accio. Levioso.
Aha. Got it.
Revelio.
This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
Incendio.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes.
Revelio. Revelio.
Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Revelio. Incendio!
You there? Yes, you. I wonder if you might come with me for a moment.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them?
Incredible.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.